Who is the culprit for the release of the video? Who is going to take the responsibility? Who are the persons behind to release that videos? They are the saviors of women, or they are the destroyer of the women? Those people. This is my question. Don't worry. Why you so worried?
What action will JDS take on Prajwal Vedana, sir?
Yes. Why you have to take the decision? Any proof is there? We will take it. Don't worry. You don't worry. We will, because of the moral issue, he wanted to take the some decision.
But videos
are there. Any photo of Prajwal is there? But we are not going to take any protection. By telling some reasons. We will take severe action. But only thing, government responsibility is more.
Sir, I have one question. Do you feel, as an uncle, as a family member, do you feel a sense of shame about this whole incident?
Just a minute, brother. Not only as an uncle, as a citizen of this country, a common man of this country, we have to move for that. This is a shameful issue. I am not protecting any person. In this kind of things, we are protestant. We have fight against this kind of illegal things. We are not for that. We are going to this is serious issue, I know. Who will take action? Who has to inquire? Government, who is running the government? Government has to take the responsibility to come out.
One step in there.
Whatever is the ground reality, that has to expose by the government, not from me. That responsibility is on the government. Not only that, the video which were released, who are behind that? That is more offense.
Sir, Karthik, sir.